coaching client of mine is really into yoga. And one day while she was in the studio, she was looking around and realized that, of course, that space would make a perfect venue for about 50 or 60 people. And then she realized that, you know what, if that yoga studio could be used as a performance space, then other yoga studios could as well. She then focused her attention on implementing all of those five strategies that I share in my online presentations to book gigs specifically in yoga studios. And that's how she started building her profitable performing career. Now she's doing about 10 times a week, mostly in the same yoga studios across her city. But when she travels, she always allows herself to book performances in yoga studios wherever she wants to go to. Now, she's already built a network she's built her career on a network that already exists, because people who are into yoga, like most activities, it's a very tight-knit bunch. So they all talk to each other. And while yoga studios are perhaps not a traditional recital venue, my client gets to perform what she wants for an enthusiastic, and she gets paid well to do it. So creativity is about rethinking and repurposing. It's not just thinking outside the box, which I cannot stand that term. Thinking outside the box to me is just one of those cliches. I think it's terrible. For years, what I used to say to people is, don't be fooled. There is no box. But you know what? Thinking outside the box is a term that a lot of people have heard and can relate to to some extent. So creativity, as I said, it's not just thinking about outside the box. It's also accepting that there are no boxes except for the ones that create ourselves. So that, to be honest with you, it is, once we understand what creativity is, that it's not just being original, coming up with new stuff, but about looking at things that we already know from a different perspective. Once we understand that, oh my goodness, the world opens up to us, and our careers, our performing careers, can just fly, because now there are so many options and there's so much potential for us.
Hi, Stephen P. Brown here. I do hope you enjoyed that little snippet from a live training from inside Concert University. Now, if you did learn something new or you just felt validated, go ahead and click that little thumbs up like button just to let me know. And in fact, if you're on YouTube, then click that red subscribe button, because then I can send you another video like this tomorrow and the next day and so on. Hey, they're short, so why not, right? Now, the reason that I set up Concert University in the first place is to help classical musicians just like you perform more and earn a decent living. That doesn't mean doing one-off passion projects no one cares about. It doesn't mean learning new technology to do tracks and videos. And it doesn't mean doing a whole bunch of social media stuff and building a brand and persona. No, this means perform more and earn money. If you want to do that, book a call now, concertuniversity.com/talk. And let's see if I'm the right guy to help you. concertuniversity.com/talk. Let's make this happen.